I gotta grab. Hot as hell in here. There's no fucking air circulation in this room. Feels like Satan's fucking ball sack in here. I have no way to fucking get this to you. Alright guys, sorry about this, but it's hot. I'm just doing a little thing here. It is officially my 32nd birthday. So, I'm doing a little bit of a celebration ghost adventure hunt thing at my house. So, happy birthday to me. There's been a lot of crap going on, kind of, the last couple days. Without us actually antagonizing, I guess you can say. Haven't really been doing much in the form of anything paranormal wise the last couple days, because we unfortunately had a lot of stuff going on. My neighbor unfortunately passed away on. Turning this on too. This is recording as well. I'm actually gonna set it over here. But yeah, my neighbor passed away the other day. She was 87 years old. I've known her my whole life. So yeah, that was a little gut-wrenching, and all that, so I've been, you know, dealing with that, watching my neighbor's dog. It was my neighbor's mom, who passed. Again, I've literally known this woman my entire life. Me and her son grew up together. Her other son is, slow and all that, but you know, he's like a brother to me and all that, like it's just a messed up situation, and been dealing with that on top of, you know, obviously our own stuff going on. Okay, so I think I can't fucking do what I wanted to do with this. So I'm just going to put it back together and hook it on the side of the fan. So, or not side of the mirror, I do believe. I don't even care because I need some airflow. There's no airflow in this room at all. It's always fucking hot in here. Like in the summertime, it's always hot. In the wintertime, it's always cold because of these windows. There's, like I said, there's no airflow. There's a vent there, but we don't have central air. So, yeah, it's just fucked. That's what it is. It's fucked. Come on, core. Turn this off. You know what? It actually hooked up to her Bluetooth. Like, oh wait, no, it didn't. Oh shit, I forgot one thing. What is your name? Could you let me know that you're here by making this meter spike for me, please? In fact, I'm gonna set this meter. This is me. Again, can you make that meter spike for me? Let me know that you're here, please. Who's the one turning on the lights in the bedroom? Tell me your name. And where you're from. My deceased relatives that are watching over me. Could you show yourself? Show us all that you're here. Are you still you evil? If you're a good spirit, if you're a good spirit, you need to touch the meter for me. Okay, if you're an evil spirit, can you touch the meter for me? Please tell me happy birthday. Help. What do you need help with? Are you afraid of being here?
No.
Is there still a child here? You show yourself on camera? On one of the cameras? We have three of them. Can you move or close the door, please? Can you knock on the wall again? Knock on the wall like you did that one night to me. There was one underneath the sink. Thank you. So, I'm back again. I don't know if anything happened, but I'm back. That was me. Really. So, okay. These are the lights right here. This is one of them that keeps turning on, like so.